Welcome back, spectators. My name is L Squared, and welcome to Damaged. This is just a small indie game that I found on itch.io. I'm sure you have all heard of it. Don't know much about it, as per my usual motto. But we're just gonna jump right into it. I have a terrible feeling about this adventure. Please, for the love of God, someone save me. It's got a pretty decent load time for being an indie horror game. Just a little bit more. You're so close. Now, please, load. Well, I think we're in some deep shit. Oh. Never mind. Sort of. Kind of. Okay. I think the only thing damaged right now is the game files. I hate giving those kinds of critiques because, you know, I know everybody works hard on their games, but nothing is happening. Okay. Well, let's wait. My health bar's up. It's right there. Whoa. Oh. I was in it the whole time. It's okay. Wait. Okay. How do I? Oh, I got a weapon. Where do I go from here? All right, spectators, so I did some digging around. I watched a video of the very beginning of this beginning, and I know that I say that I'm not going to do that or that I don't do it, but I had to. Just for the very beginning, I got to grab this pistol, walk backwards, go through the door. There we go. And then look to my right. There we go. Here's the flashlight. Okay, now we're in business. Game dev, if you can hear me, if you ever watch this video— Oh! Please, put the flashlight with the gun at the— Why is that happening? Is that gonna happen with every door in this game? I have no interest in auto doors. Does it happen with this one? Yeah, it happens all. Oh, okay, I can't. The sensitivity is locked. Oh, Jesus. Okay. So I've got a pistol. That makes me feel a little more comfortable. Hi! Are you gonna... Bye-bye! Alright, there's one asshole down. There's another guy. Well, that's nice. At least they don't run at you. That would have sucked. I'm just gonna sprint through this whole thing. Okay, this is a maze. Watch your corners. Where are the bad guys? Okay, so good. So far, so good. Really slow move. Ah! Yo, yeah, I got 3 shots left. That's not good for business. Hello. Okay, there's one down. Now, I saw on the loading screen a rather large enemy. I don't know where that guy's hiding at. Where'd he go? Really? If I just run away, they despawn. Ah! Holy shit! Jesus! Never mind! Oh, Bye. Bye. Okay, so I just walked by an enemy. I was behind it. The model looked like a female due to the hair. And it didn't react to me, so that's a good start. Okay, so I'm just stuck in this maze. I gotta find my way out. That's... Is that an enemy, or is that like a thing I'm... How do I interact with stuff? What is... Okay, it's supposed to just be a blood hand, I guess. Somebody got a boo-boo! There's one. Oh, I found something. Alright! I don't know what to... Do I interact? No, keep that on. Oh, that's so trippy. Z? X? C? Oh, that's God, I hope I don't build up a large following of these guys, because I don't know what any of that means. Okay, some chance.
Ah! Holy shit! Where the fuck did you come and come from? Oh, okay. Not. No.
Okay. Ammos. Lots of ammo. That's good. Those are creepy ass hands. Where am I? It's a nice window. Okay.
Ah! Oh my sweet Jesus.
Okay. Okay. Those guys came from nowhere. I'm gonna go left. Should I go in it? I'm going in it. Really? That's lame. Oh my god. Come on. That is so lame. What was that? Get... Just... Really? Alright, developer, I give different pros and cons. Pro. Alright, this is my pro. You scared the shit out of me. Con. Okay, the more I think about it, maybe walking into black voids isn't really a good idea in the first place. So never mind. You win. I've played a lot of indie horror games. I should have thought about it. That's okay. All right. Okay. No. Con. Never mind. I was gonna talk about the load time, but that's we're in. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna hug left. I'm gonna go as far left as I possibly can. Oh yeah. See. Or. Whoa. What just happened? I teleported. Okay. We're on to something. Enter. Oh, enter works! I'm in an empty room. Oh, key! G. Oh, now everything's starting to make way more sense. Okay. Wait, how do I get out of here? No. No, no, no. Do not. Don't make me be stuck in this room. Don't do it to me. Don't. Oh, okay, fine. You gotta... Where am I? Why? Ah! Why? What is that?
Why?
Am I really that ugly? Oh, hey, bye. Oh, that guy didn't notice me. That's good. These guys are kind of hard to see.
No! My eyes!
Alrighty. Oh, I just went around in one big circle. Again, this is so frustrating. And this is so... What the hell was that? Oh. You moved. Ha! You weren't jet... You have got to be kidding me right now. Gosh, bless it. He respawned immediately. It took like... Oh! Oh, it does go through walls. Ugh. I'm over it. All right, spectators. This has been damaged. The only thing damaged is my brain and my ears. The music is too damn loud. What am I at? I'm at 52 volume right now. And my brain is damaged because I don't know where the hell to go. I'm sorry, developer. You need to add more to this game. You got something going on, which is good, but you need more indicators. You got to put the time into to coding something. Put program the game to give indicators, give objectives. I don't care. Something. If you do that, I will come back, play, and finish your game. Alrighty, spectators. My name is L Squared, and I will catch you guys in the next video.